program we have in Arizona is we rope 7 days a week. We have from advanced ropers to beginner ropers. We're doing some new stuff now with the drones, so you can actually see what you're doing. We have horses down here in Arizona that we actually rent out for the ropers, for the beginner ropers to ride. So they're not, the worst thing that they can do is a beginner roper start with a beginner horse. I tell people that green and green is black and blue. And it's so true, because if you come with a beginner horse, you're not gonna learn anything. You come with an advanced horse that we're using, that we use every day. The horses know their job. They know to do the same thing every time. You're not gonna get in trouble. You're not gonna get hurt. I guess the most important part about learning to rope is put yourself in a safe environment where you're not gonna get hurt and you're not gonna get scared and you'll enjoy doing it. We have a lot of beginners starting here in Arizona, here at Dally Alley. And we take them that's never even called a rope up to, you know, after about three lessons of the dummy work. How we run our program is we do the dummies on the ground, and we do the helomag, a horseback, and then we do the live steers. It's like a practice, a scrimmage, and a game. And so we start them out with the practice and then the scrimmage. Then if they got where they can do the scrimmage pretty good, then we have steers that are all different types of steers. We have steers that walk out of the chute. For the beginners, and then for the more advanced, we have steers that run really fast. We have a lot of guys that are down here in Arizona getting tuned up for all the ropings that are going on down here. So there's a lot of money to be won here, and there's a lot of different categories down here in Arizona. We have a lot of beginners that go over here on Dynamite Arena. There's an 8, a 7, and a 6. And the 6 is two actually beginners. And they give buckles away, and they'll have a great turnout. And a lot of our beginners will go over there and go their first rope, and I'll go over there with them. I'll be in the boxes with the headers, trying to help them so they learn how to score and stuff like that. Help them out in the field and get our heelers all ready for the roping. We'd invite you to come down here to Arizona and spend a few days. We have a lot of people that come down and just ride our horses and come spend 4 or 5 days with us. And if it's something on their bucket list they want to do, we're glad to have them. If Arizona isn't your cup of tea, we do schools throughout the country. We go to Canada, U.S., all over. You can get a hold of us on my website. My website is Mike Beers, www.mikebeers.com. Cooper, you had a pretty good day today. Way better than yesterday. I was going to try to kill you yesterday. Today I'm pretty proud of you. You did a good job today.
Thank you. Yeah.